Maybe not a great performance by Ben Bishop. Didn't have to be great, but he did turn aside 34 shots that he faced out of the 35. How would you assess his performance in Game 4?
He looked comfortable. He looked better. He was sharper in this game. By his own admission, there were a couple that he could have had last game in Game 3, but he was positionally sound. And when you look at the way they're boxing out, look at all these clips. Dallas Stars are in good D-zone position. Look, box out, make the save. See that sight line, no rebound. So he owes a lot to his teammates, but Ben Bishop is a Vezina Trophy candidate for me based on how well he's played this season. And as you said, Scotty, also would say that Anton Khudobin was a big part of their success as well.
Absolutely. Both goaltenders. Might have been one of the better 1-2 punches. Robin Lehner was outstanding also. But I like this group. I like what Jim Montgomery's done here. Let's be realistic. We have to give him some credit. It took him a while to get this group to buy in, to play the right way. A team that used to just freewheel and try to outscore their opponent. Now they're very defensive-minded, but they can score timely goals. They can suck the life out of the other team, very much like the New York Islanders. And we saw what they did to the Pittsburgh Penguins. And this is what the Dallas Stars do. The only difference is they play in the West. But kudos to them. Mm-hmm. They play the right way. They know how to win the low-scoring games. And they found a way to score some goals tonight. And I think they're in the heads of the Nashville Predators. The two PP goals off the hop were huge. And then, like you said, they still played hard, but they played smart. They played disciplined. And they did not give a lot of secondary chances to the Nashville Predators.